So this video goes along with slides 3 and 4 in your presentation. Again, this is representing the total amount of water on the planet. I'm going to give you the actual numbers now. They are: ocean water is 97% of all the water on the planet, salt water as ocean water. 2% is fresh ice locked up in your polar ice caps and glaciers. 1% is fresh liquid surface and groundwater. So 3% of the water on the planet is fresh water. Whereas, again, 97% of all the water on the planet is salt water. So I'm going to put these behind here for now. Oopsie. And I'm going to create a little bit of a representation of that for you. I've done a little math, like fancy math proportions. I'm going to take some of this and put into here. And I've done the math to find out that if this is 1,000, 3% of 1,000 milliliters is 30 milliliters. So I'm going to pour 30 milliliters into here. Oh, that's good. I got close. All right. So this is representing the ocean water on the planet, the salt water. That 30 milliliters is all we have. That's it. That's your fresh water on the planet. But now I'm going to go further. That represents both fresh ice and fresh liquid. Now I need to divide it into 2% and 1%. From this 30 milliliters, the fresh ice would be 20.6 milliliters in my demonstration. You're not responsible for those volume amounts. You're only responsible for the 97, the 2, and the 1. So if this is 20.6, my fresh liquid would be 9.4 milliliters. I'm a little short. I'm right at 9. Now maybe I could pour it. Just a couple more drops to get to my 0.4. Now I'm over. And again, we don't have to be perfect on this, but I really want to give you a good visual of what these amounts look like. That's better. That's better. Okay, so what I have now are my amounts in milliliter volumes, showing my ocean water in a 1,000 mil graduated cylinder. I have a 100 mil grad cell. This one is representing the 2% of my solid ice on the planet as fresh water, and this is my fresh liquid. So here's what I want you to think about, guys. This, this, and this on slide 4, what are some names of some different fresh water bodies of water examples that you know of? What are some examples of some fresh solid ice that you know of? What are some specific examples of oceans? So you can give proper names: Atlantic Ocean, Shenandoah River. Go ahead and take a few minutes to brainstorm on slide 4 the different examples of, as many different examples of these as you can. Go ahead.